should disconnect the battery.
Too much fun there.
Yeah.
How did it survive? Is it okay? Is it really? There's not a drop. I should have brought more to your attention. I knew what was happening.
Anyway, I'll check into your
glasses
when I get home. Which I did. Getting in, phone better.
Anyway, that
Yeah, the older you get,
where RGB'd
it. Yeah, I saw you did that around the circles and everything.
And anything that's not RGB'd out around the circles. Well, you think old Nancy Reagan made it to 94, huh? That's a
just touched down. Right where the boat's going out. So I immediately use power and throttle, and I jerk you off the water. And then I'm surprised to get it turned.
Remember the old actor, Lon Chaney? Lon Chaney Jr.?
Yeah.
He used to play Wolfman. I hope that he's able to be on the river.
And they were pushing me out, and the boat was dragging, and I couldn't get the motor down, so I had the paddle like this, and I took it. I went to get the paddle, and they had the paddles band together, so it wasn't going to be able to go. So I got the paddle strong, and I pushed it out. And I hadn't even dropped my motor down yet, other than just a little bit. And then that's when everything went bad. So, you know,
it's
my fault. Like I said, I should have said, hey, Gary, I'm 15 feet out of the water. And I just,
I knew you were out there.
I'd never go out there when we're flying out other than just a few feet off the shoreline, you know. And that was my intention, that I was just going to putt out here.
Right.
When it was free and clear, then I'd just shoot over and get the